How to fix printer is in error state on Windows 10. To fix printer is in error state on Windows 10, try 1. Run the printer troubleshooter. 2. Check whether your printer is online or offline, powered off. 3. Check the status of print spooler dependencies and ensure all of them are running properly. 4. Download and get the latest printer driver installed by using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.